it still, it'll change their brain, no matter what they're thinking about being evil to you. If you give them a command that's so instilled, their brain will switch over to, I know that one, and they'll do it, versus still want to attack you. That's how I've worked with so many attack-type horses, because I teach them the backup command right away. I teach them the backup command and the yield your hind end. Those are the two first things I teach them.
The safety ones.
You get the two parts that are going to hurt me the most away from me, I'm good with that.
Because the fly spray took a lot out of him.
Well, because I remember I told you yesterday he gets very internal.
Yeah.
I think he handles a lot of the stuff that he goes through very much in his brain, where he doesn't show you. He's not even though he's jumpy and shaky and all that, he doesn't.